next guy is one of my heroes. I remember the first time I saw him sing was out at the Gene Autry Western Museum out in Los Angeles, California, when I was in a group called Boy Howdy. And he sang this song, as a matter of fact, and it was right at a time when I was trying to figure out, man, do I want to move to Nashville? Do I want to even go there? What do I want to do? And he's just a great guy, a great, great person, and of course a great singer, a great songwriter, and he's very tall. Are you ready?
You just hope like a hug like that, some of that magical rub off on me. Jeffrey, you're a rocker, man. I love hearing you sing. I love hearing you perform. What a band. Y'all give it up for this band. We're going old school it just a little bit for you. Go back and do an old, hey, Steve, what? How am I supposed to sing when you sit there, man? That ain't even right. That's intimidating as hell.
Yeah.
Okay, where are we at now? Everybody good? All right. You can do one song after Billy. I don't think I won't, Casey. Keep it going, and we're gonna bring out one of my dearest friends in the whole wide world. He pays me to say that. I met this next guy about 7 years ago, and I remember he came in to see me. He remembered Boy Howdy. I had to give him immediate points for that because not many people remember anything but the mullet from that group. So, I remember seeing him at Douglas Corner here in town, and he told me when he got a record deal, he was gonna have me produce his first album. I'm like, yeah, sure you are. Sure you are. And sure enough, 7 years later, he got a record deal, and he let me produce it, and it's a time of my life working with him. He's just a great guy, and he comes from a great family. He's from Oklahoma, of all places. And just a great guy. Please put your hands together for my good friend, Mr. Keith Anderson.
My Oklahoma State Cowboys just knocked OU Sooners out of the Big 12 tournament tonight.